Some families decided to spend Easter Sunday at the Indianapolis Zoo. The animals got their own baskets and some egg-shaped decorations. And there were also 14 large eggs hidden throughout the zoo for kids to find.
Trying to find some eggs at the zoo, and I found 2 eggs.
Now all they had to do was mark the locations of those eggs to get a prize from the gift shop.